everyone. It's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 patch day video overview. So today the Sims team dropped a brand new patch for the game. It does not include any new gameplay features, but it does fix a lot of bugs and a lot of problems in the game. Now, maybe it fixes something that you might be experiencing, but it might also not. I don't know. We'll see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read over some of the items that kind of stuck out to me the most that I've heard people having complaints about. And if you want to check out the entirety of the patch notes, head over to simsvip.com. We got the entire list there for you to check out. So let's start with general issues. Sims will no longer restart writing a book from the beginning after you have saved and loaded on the lot. Watching the current channel and watching TV together are now back. Sims can now sit down with their family, friends, strangers, and watch the current TV channel or together as a group. They fixed an issue that could cause female Sims to remain wearing a pink bra when taking a shower. Lots downloaded to the My Library from the gallery should no longer find that various thumbnails have gone missing. Sims with the kleptomaniac track should no trait should no longer place items that they have stolen into the inventories of the Sim they stole the items from. That's a really weird one there. Sims will no longer autonomously donate money to charity. Last but not least, throwing a birthday party will help to fulfill the throw three parties aspiration goal of the party animal aspiration. So as far as general issues with the base game, that's some of them. So get to work. The interrogate suspect has been removed from the interrogation table during the tutorial APB event as it didn't do anything. Medicine can now be set for sale in retail stores. If you choose to wear, and then they list like a specific acid from Create-A-Sim with another specific acid from Create-A-Sim, and you look deeply into the eyes of your creation, you should see the hair under the skin near the eyes. That is now fixed. So there's probably one of those Create-A-Sim clipping issues. Moving on to get together. Playing darts with more than one Sim should now work and no longer leave your Sim standing around looking awkwardly at one another. For city living, when you learn the 27th of the 27 recipes, the game will no longer congratulate you for learning the 26th of the 27th recipe. I thought I just didn't complete them all, so I'm glad to know I wasn't just me going crazy. Sims with the active trait should no longer attempt a close shot and dream big interactions on the basketball hoop. I have a problem pronouncing things today. Hoop. Every walking second of the day, this has been tuned down significantly. Sims should now sit when they play the console game if there is an available seat nearby. Now, as far as dine out is concerned, top level restaurant chefs should no longer cook poor quality food. That is it for that one. Vampires. The Draught of Reconfiguration and the Vampire Resistance cocktail drink should no longer have two drink options in the pie menu. And vampires can now date. So if your vampires were having a hard time finding a date, they can not have a problem anymore. So that is all I'm going to read off as far as the patch notes are concerned. Like I mentioned, go ahead and check out the link in the description below. We have all the patch notes for you listed at simsvip.com. And let us know, did anything that you had a problem with get fixed in this patch? I know that there's a lot of people saying that their problems were not fixed. So hopefully there's another one of these on the way. With that said, I hope you all enjoyed this video and we will talk soon. Bye, guys.